Hello and welcome to the IT Convergence User Productivity Kit tutorial series. This is a demonstration of how to record automatically using Oracle's UPK Developer. The UPK Developer allows you to record content as you create a topic. The recorder works as a screen capture utility and appears on top of the application while you're recording a task within an application. As you record a topic, pictures are taken of every action associated with the steps taken to complete the task. The recorder can be set up in an automatic or manual recording mode. For the purpose of this tutorial, we are going to use the automatic recording. Note, to keep errors to a minimum, it is preferred to use the automatic recording when you are familiar with the system process. Before we can start to record our new topic using the automatic recording, we need to set the default to automatic mode. To do so, point to Tools, click on Options, go to the Recorder section, and click Enable Automatic Recording. Next, we need to click the Link New Topic icon from the Outline Editor tool pane. Next, we need to name the new topic. In this example, we will use Test Automatic. Click the Recorder icon. The recorder will appear. To start the recording, press the print screen key on your keyboard. Once you have finished recording, press the print screen key on your keyboard to end the recording and reopen the developer. This concludes our tutorial on how to record automatically using Oracle's UPK developer. On behalf of IT Convergence, I would like to thank you for your time and invite you to join the IT Convergence YouTube channel where you can learn more about the User Productivity Kit features and functions.